surgery hurts and my doctor canceled.
Oh, we can take care of that.
We can?
Don't believe me, just watch. Come on. Don't believe me, just watch. Just watch.
I'm the low ground, James Bitches. Curry, but not stiff. Like chicken curry, butter curry, veg curry, eggs curry.
Hey yo, you think you can bring me that out of the box?
Yeah, I got you.
What are you doing?
Work don't stop. Grind don't stop.
Hey yo, them shorties here. Hey, what up, y'all? Come on in.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
Alright. You weirdo!
Hey, what's going on?
Work don't stop. Grind don't stop.
Hey, yo, where your swimming trunks at, dog?
Oh no, the work don't stop. Grind don't stop.
Yo, hey, yo, you good?
Look like I'm going for a swim.
Look like I'm going for a swim.
Dunked on him, now I'm swinging off the rim. Can't coming off the bench. These birds copy every word, every inch.
Gang, gang, got the hammer and the wrench.
We're in the wrench. I pull up in that quarter milli off the lot. Oh, now she tryna be friends like I forgot. Show off my diamonds like I'm signed by the rock. Ain't pushing out his baby's telly by the rock. Ayo, I been on, you been con. Bentley tints on, Fendi prints on. I mean, I been storm, X-Men been form. He keep on dialing Nikki like the Prince song. I been on, you been con. Bentley tints on, Fendi prints on. Ayo, I been off, Lara been Croft. Play say Chung Lee, drop the bins off. Oh, I get it.
They paid me out to be the bad guy.
When is the last time you're gonna see a bad guy do the rap game like me?
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
Oh, so you're not gonna clean under yourself.
You ready?
Okay, I just don't want to step on nothing. I remember you got a dog and shit.
Oh, shit.
Number one rule for staying fresh to death is GTL, baby. So let's go. With summer right around the corner, going to the gym and working on this spot is a must, because this situation needs to get situated.
Ah, step two, you gotta get a nice tan so when you're in the club, you could glow from your head to your toe.
Step three, you must do your laundry in order to complete the package. Now it's time to fist pump until your arm falls off.
Yeah, buddy.
Wow, you supposed to be at work doing makeup. Who makeup you doing? Your sad niggas? All right, I'm on my way to get my makeup done, too. Stupid bitch. What's up, baby? Hey, you think I can borrow $10? Wow, I'm supposed to be a man. I can't borrow 40 quarters. All right, you and that 40 quarters stay together by yourself, then. I'm single. I'm finna have sex with somebody else. Girl, you a different breed. But do that. I'm trying to play Assassin's Creed. I'll call you when I'm done. Baby, I'm trying to suck some toes, open up your two toes, and eat your booty hole. You acting different. Where you at? Girl, if I catch you talking to a nigga, that's gonna be your last talk. I'm gonna kill you, I'm gonna kill him, and I'm gonna kill myself. And we gonna can all go talk to God together. You just don't know.
Wow, I just seen your new little boo. You got you a cornball. You know that, don't you?
Wow, knock it off. He a cornball. Heard his thing was little too, so I know he ain't fucking you better than me. I can't believe you gone. Come back home. Like, what I'm supposed to for that one heart attack. Please, come home. I'm finna kill myself. I mean, I cheated, but I ain't cheat. Listen, baby, just come.
What are you? Bro, what's wrong with you? I'm telling Mom.
Mom!
Bro, I'll let you hit me back. Mom can get these hands too. What's up?
Oh my God, this is so good.
You got something right there.
Oh. You get it?
It's still there.
Really?
No. It's right there on the other side. Whoa, that's a lot. Whoa, no. This is worse now. Watch out. Now. That, I think you got it.
Now?
No. You got it.
Oh, thank God.
Well, this is good, right?
I think you worked me up an appetite.
What?
Yeah. Dan, you're really in here chefing it up. Why are you
nobody says you know?
Is that my chicken?
You don't need to come.
Jahan, what is this?
All you have to do is bring my night clothes laundry over. It's huh. Bonding and everything.
Huh?
You know?
What are you doing?
Oh, just marking my territory with my scent. You know how I get down.
Hey, can you call my phone? Just hey, a couple minutes, just walking here.
Jahan, why am I sort of banging your phone?
Oh, yeah. I was just saying we bonded.
No, we just fucked.
I wouldn't say that. I definitely felt like we connected.
We just met 2 days ago. You know what? Get the fuck out of my house.
Okay,
no wonder why you were crying and shit. You know, your dick ain't even big. Your socks don't match. Get the fuck out.
Socks do match.
Get the fuck out.
We had a connection. Can I at least get my laundry and shit? I
get
my
laundry. Get your damn laundry.
Hello? Babe, you alright? You sick? You got a fever? Your stomach hurting? What you do to my shirt? What you wash my shit with? Shrinking powder? My shirt look like you got it from Polo Jr. Why you doing? I'm gonna be the only nigga at work that can't tuck my shirt. I can't tuck. My wife been this longer than my shirt. No! You're not a child of the Most High God. You can't be. Not washing my clothes like this. I'm gonna be the only nigga at work that they gotta worry about rolling my sleeves up to get my shirt wet. Cause my sleeves are already up. Look at this! What? You weren't raised by your granny, were you? Cause girls who was raised by their granny know how to cook, clean, mop, sweep, and they damn sure know how to wash clothes. Don't touch my shit! No, but I do know some ass. I'm just saying, be careful.
Nice. I'm so gross. I have not cut my nails in way too long.
I'm disgusting. I haven't done laundry in like 3 weeks.
I haven't cleaned my room in like a month and a half.
I haven't showered in like 2 months.
I haven't washed my hair in a year.
Oh my God, I haven't shaved in like 2.
I've been using my junk mail as toilet paper.
You see this sock? Been on my foot since 2011.
I haven't worn deodorant in like 3 years.
Oh my
smell
God.
It.
God.
Yeah.
I drag my butt on the sidewalk.
I don't even buy food anymore. I go on the subway and then I pick up whatever anyone's dropped and I eat that.
You know the sidewalk out there?
Yeah.
I drag my butt on it.
I've worn the same underwear since I was a baby.
I drag my butt on the sidewalk out there. Every day.
Oh my God. That's gross.
Every day, I drag my butt on that sidewalk.
Ugh. Oh, God.
Yeah.
That's really gross, Manon.
Yeah, and it hurts.
It's actually the most disgusting thing I've ever heard.
I know, and there's no more skin.
Why would you do that?
Because it itches.